Horizons West entranceway. As we dive in. Walkthrough video of Unit 113 at Horizons West. Horizons West is located on Siesta Key, probably one of the nicest condo complexes up and down Crescent Beach. This is a one-bedroom end-unit condo. It is over 900 square feet and has been remodeled with new tile and granite in the kitchen. To walk in, we open right up onto the kitchen area, and as you can see, the kitchen has nice granite backsplash. It has white appliances, and it has a big pass-through that opens up right onto the main living area. We're looking directly at the beach, so this is full Gulf front views. It also, as an end unit, offers a lot more light, and really opens up the view on both sides from the balcony here. Just opening this. So, these windows open, and you have, you want to really get a nice breeze. It's all impact resistant. Tub and little and private. There is assigned parking spaces for this unit. So it comes completely furnished. It is turnkey. Horizons West has one of the best rental policies on Siesta Key, primarily because it offers weekly and even daily rentals. It's considered to be a condo-tel, and because of that, it has a lot more flexibility. The rental revenue is very strong in here, and the demand is very high, and this unit has a very good rental history. So the bathroom has been remodeled again with granite, nice vanity, new tile in the shower. Everything's very clean and ready to go. And I have to say, for a one bedroom, it's very spacious. This is a large bedroom. And having the windows on the side really make it open and airy. And so, view out the window. And it's nicely furnished. They just put this furniture in about 2.5 years ago, and it's all very nice. So, it has a large closet here. For bedding and such. There's an owner's closet here, and then there's the AC in the foyer. This unit is offered at $449. That includes all the furnishings, turnkey, ready to go. Just bring your toothbrush and you can move in. I'm Jules Roman with Yorkshire International, 941-366-0000. Thanks for watching.